Hey, everybody. Welcome back to my channel. It is your girl, Pat the Encourager. Listen, we're getting ready to make some fried shrimp. Here, guys, I put a cup of flour in here. I'm going to be using some Louisiana fish fry in here. I am going to use a spoonful of cornstarch. I'm using cold water. I have like a teaspoon of oil, which I warmed it to be hot. I have my seasonings all together. Old Bay, paprika, onion, garlic powder, black pepper, Italian seasoning, guys. So listen, we're going to get this thing started. We're going to get it popping. I have a way that I want my batter. I want my batter to have a certain consistency, a little thickness to it, so that I can have the bread that I want on my shrimp. Y'all know what I'm talking about. It took me a long time to try to perfect this. And so this is what I'm doing here. I'm just making this comfort food, guys. This was my dinner that I ate. So I hope that you will enjoy this video. I want to remind us on today that God knows the plans that he have for us, the plans to prosper us, the plans for us to be in good health, the plans for us to live and to live life more abundantly. And so I hope that you today, as any other day, will see yourself as God see you. So I hope that you would watch this video to the end, that you will enjoy the goodness that went on in here with my shrimp lovers at. Okay, so once again, guys, it's your girl Pat the Encourager. Thank you for your love. Thank you for your support. Thank you to my new subscribers. And if it's your first time, why don't you click that subscribe button, hit the bell notification. All right, I love you guys. Until next time.
Look at here. Now guess who happy?
Y'all, to my right, the different sauce, we have Panda Express Sweet Chili Sauce. And to our right, we got Hidden Valley Special Sauce. Look at there. Now, guess who was happy? Like a kid in the candy store.